Hey guys, I'm Jared with Stryker Boats. We're here with a Pro 470. This is a 2023 model, and this is a Merc 6040 jet. Now, one thing that we tend to get from most customers emailing about a jet package is they ask, do we have a tunnel? So for 2023, we do have a tunnel. Now, it won't be out yet. It's gonna be out in the later spring, in the summer, the version that we've landed on. We've spent the last 2 years developing a unique tunnel hull, fully inflatable boat system that we're extremely excited to put out. We've been testing them extensively, and we had 6 different completely unique designs, and we took them all out and we compared specs and handling and speeds and loads and abilities and cornering and cavitation issues and ventilation and all the different things that can come up with the different sizes and models and tube diameters. So we've landed on something that we know we're going to bring a major change to the industry for that inflatable, full inflatable jet boat segment. Now, one thing that we always tell customers when they call asking if we have a tunnel is that all of our pros right now have a tunnel effect. And what I mean by a tunnel effect is that our transom is about 3.5 inches higher than the bottom of the tubes. Now what that does is it allows the jet to sit higher than the bottom of the tubes, and the flow of the water coming off of the hull, especially with our Stryker Shield protection on there, what that does is it channels the water into the intake of the jet. It reduces ventilation, or cavitation as it's often referred, and it gives a very strong running, really well handling jet boat. Now if you come down, now this is just our standard Pro with a tunnel effect hull, and if you come down and you look parallel underneath of the boat, you're gonna see, you can just see the outer edge of that shoe of the jet. So the rest of it is inside, and we'll come around here. Now if you look on the inside, you'll see the entire hull there with the channeling of the rubber leading to the intake of the jet. And if you come back a bit, you'll see the bottom of the tubes are lower. It may be kind of hard to get the visualization, but if you get the idea, the transom's a little higher, the tubes are a hair lower. And that tunnel effect, what that does is it allows you to have a full aluminum floor in a boat like this. So most people, this boat will run just as shallow as a full tunnel boat that you'll see from the Russian manufacturers and these other manufacturers from all over. The problem with those boats is they do tend to have a lot of play in the bow. They're a little bit sloppy in a few different areas. We've run them, we've tested them. We've had so many customers over the years, like I've lost track, who, you know, you watch a couple YouTube videos, you think this is a be all end all. Well, you're giving up a lot to have something. So by going to this system, you don't have that feeling like you're on a waterbed. Like you have a solid platform to mount all of your stuff. You can run a console, you can run a stick steer, you can stand very effectively with your entire family. Like there's a lot of pros to having a setup with a full rigid aluminum floor structure as opposed to the inflatable. So the amount of people who have owned these other brands of inflatables with the tunnel, the traditional tunnels that they've built into them, and they've had issues with them. We see transoms blown out of them. Their protection that they offer, just, it's weak. It is not very strong. And the amount of issues that people call complaining about with the others and wanting to move into another platform. But their biggest, what they think is a concern is do we have a tunnel? Well, essentially the entire hull is a tunnel. So yes, I mean, we do offer that tunnel in multiple versions of our boats for 2023, but the Pro model boat for most users is really gonna check every box. It's an incredible product. We know you're gonna love it. Thanks for watching, guys. We're excited what we're bringing to the table for 2023.